Hey everybody, and welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband. I'm Kitthesoulless, and... well... it's time for you guys to watch me essentially fail. Ah. Hello, bandits. Your luck has run out. Everyone! Everyone, charge! Everyone, blunt weapons only. Use only blunt weapons. Perfect. Take it all. Tsuno! Raven. Ransom broker. Oh. Ah. Show such skill is uncommon thing in color. Not completely without precedence. Noblewomen have often taken command of armies after their husbands' fathers were slain, for example. However, I've never heard of a king who granted a fief to a woman, no matter how valorous, simply because he needs an extra vassal. Such a thing. I'd raise eyebrows across Caldaria. Men would say that I would, was bestowed or bewitched, or that I'm overturned, or that I aim to overturn the natural order. Things. As much as I regret it, I cannot afford to grant you a fief. Darren Castle. Ibrin. It would help if I remembered which Jarl I'm supposed to be fucking. Holy shit. Turia. Nomar. I wonder. Could I break these guys out and then use them? It's not much bigger a force than me. Anyways, I wonder if there is a way to break somebody out of the castle here. Or not out of the castle, but out of the jail. It's a little weird. Yargar at the moment. Thank you. The only problem with going after, God damn. The only problem with going after... No. Armies aren't quite that strong. I have no prisoners. Building recruits. That would be archers. I nearly spelled that wrong. Okay. Okay. Archers. Infantry, cavalry, infantry, infantry. The Nords are quite, quite easily taking out towns around their new castle. I do kind of wish I could, oh, I can. But, I was gonna say, I wish I could, increase my numbers. Now, yep, I can carry 51. Or I can have 51, rather. Let's head to Nemedia. Better's been looted. This is gonna take a while. Ouch. Thank you. Now I'm getting the hang of this. This is not how jousting is supposed to be done. Oh right, I just noticed that that guy was my team member. My horse is about to fall. Way too far. we just really say smack lances? Timing that's fucking me up. Let's try this. Out my guy. Ow. And my shield is broken. Oh. That was instant death. Oh, that was fun. Even though I lost 100 dinar. Oh, right, it was the goods merchant I need to talk to. Thank you. Those Nords are getting a little annoying, aren't they? Everyone, use only blunt weapons. Everyone, charge. Everyone! Everyone! Use weapons as you will! Use weapons as you will! Lost a good number of men in this fight. Should have thinned their numbers. We should have thinned their numbers. Six men killed. Oh, it's because they had a Rodok spearman. Everybody! 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 What the shit? Is it not hearing me? Everybody! Everybody. Yeah, apparently it's not letting me use voice commands at all. Everyone, use only blunt weapons. That's why it was doing that. I was saying everybody and not everyone. Everyone, follow me. Everyone, charge! Come on. weapons as you will. Choose weapons at will. Five killed, six wounded. Five killed, five wounded. Raven. Really? Off to Praven, because I know we've been traveling for a very long time. The marketplace. Anyways, so much for leaving this one a less than an hour long thing. Anyways, sorry this particular episode ran on so long. If you enjoy the commentary of the gameplay, give us a like. If you want to keep up with the series or the channel in general, hit subscribe. But for now, this is Kitthesoulless signing off. Later, everybody!